Welcome back, everyone. We have the band called 13 South. We have Jovon Newman, Dan Hamilton, and Yuan Alexander. Welcome, gentlemen.
Thank you. How are you?
Thank you.
We're
well.
Great.
I'm so glad we're here. All right, so.
First of all, I want to say, I can't wait to I go to the Grammys and see them there, all right? Okay? That's all I want to say.
Speaking it into existence, that's what I'm talking about. I love that. But Ivan, I know that I had an opportunity to speak with 13 South a little bit before the show had started, and I was able to get a little background. I was really excited. I actually know one of the band members very well. I know his wife so well.
Who don't you know? Jesus, how don't you know?
I know, but anyway, I'll touch on that. But let's take this opportunity to really appreciate the performing arts, the music that we have here in Bloomington.
Oh, it's insane.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. And thanks to people like Gail, who she's able to give a platform for all these musicians, these artists to really showcase their talent.
Right.
Shout out to Gail Dillman. We adore her.
Why don't we just kill the interview and just let them rock out? I mean, I'm here for that. No.
I feel like we still have to get to know them a little bit.
Let's get to know them and go to the music.
All right. So, welcome, gentlemen. Thank you so much for joining us here. Good morning, Wilmington. I know a little bit that everyone, they came from far, by the way.
13 South, I get it.
So, real quick, Dan's wife is a beauty queen.
Okay, all right.
Mrs. Delaware.
Oh, yeah.
Former Mrs. Delaware. That's the connection.
All right.
But I had to get that out there. Ivan needs to know that, right? Shout out to your wife. All right, so, gentlemen, let's talk about it. 13 South, so why don't we just kind of go down the line, introduce yourself, and go for it.
So my name is Jovon Newman. I'm the lead singer of 13 South. And this is what, we put this together because of, just for the love of music. We all came together for the love of music. And I reached out to Danny. I slid in his DMs on IG. I was like, hey man, I love what you're doing. He's a producer as well, he's a modest. And we just started working, and the rest was history.
How did you come up with the name 13 South?
How did we come up with the name 13
South? So we actually met the first place that we all came together. So I knew Jovon because we played at the same church. And so when we connected, I reached out to him. I was like, you know, how do you feel about playing for, you know, artists or whatever? And he's like, yeah, of course I'm down. Like, because we had already done our music together and played together. And so we're like, now we have the opportunity to have a lead singer.
Nice. So you just, it was just fit. The puzzle, right? The puzzle.
Yeah, it was there.
What instrument do you play?
So I play lead guitar.
Oh, shoot, man.
Yeah.
You're the guy, I mean. He does more than playing.
Okay. And there's two more. Let's touch on two more other members of the band.
Yep. Actually, our drummer is actually his brother.
And a doctor.
And a doctor, too.
Right. Just in case someone pass out in the crowd. I'll be right back on these sticks. All right, dope. Okay, so your style of music, what would you call it? What would you explain it to me?
I would call it country. I call it cross country.
Okay.
It's a little bit of everything. So I originally was in the R&B background and a little bit of pop and a little bit of gospel. So when you put that all together, it would just call it cross country.
Interesting. Because it
does
sound
different. I know somewhere else is using that, but that's the best way you can explain it.
Do you see a lot of artists, like you said, the sound of country, you know, used to be just like old school sound.
One lane. Yeah.
Do you see that evolving?
Big time.
Yes, most definitely.
Okay, and I'm starting to see a lot of more black people involved in this modern day country.
Yeah.
Okay, and it sounds good. Don't get it twisted. It all sounds good. I like country. I do. But it's just, I'm noticing a difference in the sound of everything, and so it's evolving.
And you have an appreciation for that.
Yeah, most definitely.
I love that. So let's talk a little bit about your biggest country inspiration. How about that?
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna start with Jovon.
Yeah.
Jovon. He's our country guy.
So, yeah.
Of course, being a guitar player, my biggest influence is Brad Paisley. His musicianship is not just country, though. He's got the jazz in there. He's got everything. So as a musician, you don't want to limit yourself to one genre because you put your creativity in a box.
Right.
So it's good to see those other influences dive into genres that you would say, oh, I wasn't expecting that.
Right. I love that. All right, Dan.
So I actually grew up listening to a lot of different genres of music. And so I have a lot of influence when I started listening to country, I liked the storytelling. So that's why I try to like find different artists who really can like communicate that. And I know some of the bigger artists now who I think do that masterfully is like Morgan Wallen or Hardy. Because when you listen to their stories, it's just like you feel like you're there. It's more than just one dimensional hearing. It's like it gets all your senses involved, and it's wild. And I know Jovon and I, we do a lot of the writing. So for me, writing is a big part. And I think country just encapsulates that so well with their music. And so that's what really drew me to it. Mostly it was the songwriting, the storytelling behind it.
Okay, all right.
Jovon, and just for you.
Piggyback off what he said, is definitely the storytelling behind it. It just paints a beautiful picture. For me, I will say some of my influences, and I'm coming from a different angle. Like you said, country music has the persona that maybe it's not for people of color. Right. And so when I started listening to it, I was listening to more like the Charlie Prides, Jimmy Allens, the Breelands, and it kind of just showed me like, hey, and it was for everyone. You know, it's a beautiful, beautiful, like not only genre, but the culture, everything. Yeah. I just love everything about it.
And people love your music. You know, like I was telling when we was opening up, it's like we said we was gonna have you on the show, and yo, people were sharing the post like crazy. People were in my inbox like, yo, like, oh my God, it's a big deal. I'm like, yeah, I know. at what moment did you know, like, this is it, where we arrived?
CC, what happened was. can I tell them the TikTok story?
Yeah, you got to.
What happened with TikTok was my wife made a bet with me. She was like, hey, I want you to do a country cover. I picked the song, I picked the artist, you just do it. If it goes viral, you don't have to pick the kids up from school for 2 weeks. I'm like, say
a little
say
competition.
Less. Right. Yeah, right. I ended up, we ended up choosing Brett Young's, in case you didn't know.
Okay.
I ended up remixing it, meaning like I just wrote my own verse.
Right.
I sang it, and it ended up hitting 1.5 million views on TikTok.
Nice.
And I won the bet.
Right.
It ended up getting back to the newspaper, so Delaware News Journal and everything. It got shared around throughout, you know, the state, and even Brett Young himself saw it, and he commented on it and thought it was a good job. So at that point, and then after meeting up with these guys, I was like, hey man, this is it. Like, this is it. And then it's just been, it's been a wild ride since then.
Awesome.
We formed like last year, and we've already opened for Lanco here at the Queen. We opened for Jimmy Charles, Jesse Rubin, Sam Groh, and the list goes on and on. So it's just pretty cool.
Jovon Newman from 13 South.
You ain't gotta get dialed up just to dial me up. I'll take you either way. And when you're singing off key when I'm driving my truck, so what? It's okay, it's okay. Cause all I need in this life we end is you and me to the very end. Without you, my life's a sin. So girl, let's go get it in. I'm trying to hit the back road, puffing out black smoke, lifted up, blowing stop signs for you. I'm trying to rip the street up, rolling with your feet up, free love, shooting bullets at the moon, where you want to go, cause we can take it slow, all night. Listen. You're the one I'm finna spend my life with, my certified, my ride or die
certified,
yeah, yeah,
you're certified.
So hit me up if you want me, baby. You know I'm waiting for you. You know I can't get enough. You know I'm ready. Girl, I'm finna come through. I'm trying to hit the back road. Yeah, yeah. I'm trying to rip the street up. Rolling with your feet up. Free love. Shooting bullets at the moon. To where you wanna go. Cause we can take it slow. All night, you're the one I'm finna spend my life with. My certified, my ride or die chick. I'm talking back roads, black smoke, blowing stop signs for you. Street up with your feet up. I'm trying to hit the back road, puffing out black smoke, lifted up, blowing stop signs for you. I'm trying to rip the street up, rolling with your feet up, free love, shooting bullets at the moon. So where you wanna go? Cause we can take it slow all night. You're the one I'm finna spend my life with. My certified, my ride or die. Certified, you're certified. You're certified, ride or die, chick. Certified, you're certified. Certified, ride or die, chick.
All right, man. Congrats, man. That sounds amazing, man.
Amazing. Jovon, thank you so much.
Hold on.
Oh, yes. I love this. Here we go.
This is how we do live on TV. Right, because we can do that. Right? Yo, ride or die chick, right? Yeah. In a country song? Jeez. Oh man, I love it. But guys, thank you so much for coming. Where can people hear more, find more about you?
Yeah, definitely. So you can follow us on Jovon Newman Music. If you look up on Spotify, iTunes, the whole nine, you'll find all our original music. But we're also working on a new project right now, and we'll be dropping that
probably first quarter.
First quarter, so keep a lookout for that.
Excellent. We're very excited. And I just followed you on Instagram.
Hey, so,
go to Instagram, follow Jovon Newman, the band, 13 South, all their individual Instagram accounts. We are so excited you joined us here. Thank you, guys.
I know you came from so far away.
So thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule to join us here at Good Morning Wilmington. And don't be strangers.
And keep us posted on what great stuff that you guys got going on.